koi at this premium auction. It's very special. She is a sanke from Dainichi Koi Farm. She is not just from Dainichi. She is one of the last offspring of Hotaru. Hotaru was a very famous parent sanke of Dainichi Koi Farm. Unfortunately, she passed away. But we are very fortunate to get some of her babies before she went. Her body, to begin with, is very nice. Head is big. So are shoulder and the tail section. She has a very nice kohag pattern and a powerful sumi in addition. She has not shown her potential fully at all yet. This is a future promising koi from the promising bloodline. Whoever will win this koi is a very lucky person. Thank you for taking a look at this month's premium auction. I hope you enjoy her beauty. To place a bet, please go to the premium auction page of kodamakoifarm.com. If you have any question, please contact our office. Until next time, this is Taro Kodama, wishing you a lifetime of peace and happiness through koi. Bye.